गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल कंटिन्यू चैप्टर नंबर 7 फॉर्मेटिंग अ प्रेजेंटेशन एंड टुडे टॉपिक इज यूजिंग फील इफेक्ट्स। फील इफेक्ट्स अलाउ यू टू अप्लाई अ ग्रेडियंट टेक्सचर और पिक्चर टू योर ऑब्जेक्ट। स्टेप्स, क्लिक ऑन इंजर्ड शेप्स देन शेप्स एंड सेलेक्ट एनी शेप from the drop down menu, draw the shape on your slide. Click on the shape fill button in the drawing group on the home tab. Some important points related to it: the shape fill button can also be used to fill color in the text placeholders. Next step, select the gradient option. Select the desired color scheme from the displayed list. Next step, you can also select the more gradient option. The format shape dialog box appears as shown in the figure. Select the gradient fill radio button and click on the project colors button. Select the desired color scheme format the drop down list. Next step, similarly we can fill texture by selecting the picture or texture fill option. Click on the texture button. A drop down list appears with inbuilt texture. Select any texture from the list. To insert a picture as a texture, click on the click out button on the format picture dialog box. The select picture dialog box appears. Choose a picture of your choice. Click OK. On OK and choose the format picture dialog box. Applying next topic. Applying formatting effects. Steps: create a new presentation and enter the text as shown in the figure. Select the text and click on the font drop down list in the font group on the home tab. Select any font. The font of the selected text gets changed. Next step, you can change the font size by clicking on the drop down arrow next to the font size button in the font group and selecting the desired size. Next step, select the text and click on the increase font size button. To increase the size, click again. To further increase the size, to increase the font size, click on the decrease font size button. Click again to further reduce the size. Next step, select the text and click on the text shadow button. To give shadow effect, to remove the shadow effect, click again on the text shadow button. Next step, to apply formatting style to the text, click on the button for BIUU bold, italics and underline. For applying bold italics or underline effects respectively. Next step, to apply the formatting text effect to another selection, select the text and click on the format painter button in the clipboard group on the home tab. Hold down the mouse and drag over the text on which you want to apply the formatting effects and delete the mouse button. Some important point related to it: to apply the formatted text effect to multiple lines, double click on the format painter button on the clipboard group on the home tab. Next step, when you select the text, a small formatting toolbar appears next to the selected text. Next, most of the buttons in the font group are toggle on off buttons. I hope you will practically use in computer.